If a producer don't take off his tag, I'll do it myself and I'll remake the beat. When I go shopping, I'm spinning a bag.
Okay, well, Take Heath didn't take off his tag. So I don't know what you're saying.
The producer didn't take off his tag. All right.
Welcome back.
Third time?
Third time.
Third time, same place.
Oh, Nav is on the song. Man, I forgot about that.
Oh, man. Okay. All right.
Hey, thanks for watching.
No.
Okay. Lil Baby, Travis Scott, and Nav. Now, Nav has, over his whole career, maybe three good verses. So, hopefully this is one of them. Now, one of his good verses was on the song on Travis' album. The...
I just put an 8 in the lead.
This one.
Leaves in the trap?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So... maybe Travis brings out the best in Nav. And maybe. Yeah, there are some other songs like on his... is it Good Intentions or Bad Habits? Because those are both albums, but I don't remember which is which.
I'm pretty sure it's Good Intentions. It's like the red one.
Yeah, one of them is red and one of them is green, I'm pretty sure. Because one of them has the Weeknd and the... price on my head, girl, price on my head.
Yeah.
The one that we're talking about had Turks on it. So yeah, that was a Travis song.
Bring so, you the know, best.
Maybe something good can come from this.
See if he mentions being a brown boy.
Yeah. I don't know whose song it actually is. I think it's Nav's song featuring Travis and Baby, but...
Never Sleep.
I hope it's Travis's song, because that means maybe this is like a glimpse into Utopia, which is forever eluding us.
Yeah.
I remember that's going to come.
True.
Yeah, not much to say. Let's just get into it. I don't know. I haven't heard anything about it, so... I think this is the most recent out of all the songs we've done.
Yeah, I think so, too. Yeah. Not even a couple, maybe a week ago.
Never Sleep. I don't know if I said that.
Yeah,
no, I probably did. Okay, let's go.
Take Heath.
I just want to... I like that Take Heath took that as his ad-lib.
Oh,
when
yeah,
Drake
yeah.
said to Take Heath this too hard, he just kept that and started running with it. I just like that he uses that as an ad-lib. Or not an ad-lib, like his... his tag.
You never sleep. Shut your honey to millions in weeks. Gotta run in and ride it for me. Where sunny, we gotta retreat. Straight from London, she out in the east. Hundreds and hundreds on four. I've been up so far somewhere, stuck at the top, and there's nowhere to go. I was just thinking like damn, I get a new drop so I can suckle the flow. I was just thinking like damn, some niggas
he's flowing, he's flowing.
Soon as we land, we make it go pop. Gave her a grand, she turned to snot. I gave her the land, the sand, and all the views, and really all you do was plot. I gave you the plans, the brands, and all the jewels, and really all you do was flop. Geek never sleep, stretch a hundred to millions in weeks. Gotta run in the morning. We're sunny, we gotta retreat. Straight from London, she out in the east. Let her shop and she keep the receipts. Don't you tell me,
keep the receipts.
Keep the receipts.
I've
been building. Let her return them.
I've been up so far somewhere, stuck at the top, and there's nowhere to go.
Really flowing.
They remember me, look underneath. I'm a dog on the line at all. Not for real, keep your bitch on the leash. Why you trying to compete with me? No, you can't.
This beat is kind of just boring now.
A little bit.
It could have been a little more creative, a little more, I don't know, going on.
It's not switching up or changing.
Yeah, I mean, the beat is...
Travis normally does.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Like, when I see Travis, I'm expecting something a little more creative with the beat. But I guess this isn't a Travis song. I guess it is just a Nav song. I don't know. Because the thing is around Nav's name, so...
Oh, I'm assuming, yeah.
Yeah, I'm assuming it's his song.
We could say it's his song, but if it's know. Made...
I go the hardest and then I press repeat. Keep a head start and they still ain't gonna beat me. But there's some shit that they can't show on TV. Pull up inside of a car like beep beep. I took a half of an email geek. Put it on camera, I'm never gonna leak it. Keep that shit classy, you see me, don't speak to me. Get her away from me, that's what she needed. He switched to Mercedes, sign out for a Barbie's fee. I pay him all that little fee, it don't bother me. I'm all on top of this shit because I gotta be. Geek never sleep. Stretch 100 to millions in weeks.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
They're flowing, I guess.
Yeah, going back and forth.
Yeah,
what you pushing the levels
to
be? I came out the soil, I got mud on my cleats. Ever since running up, I got my
brown boy.
I keep up three of my bitches on fleek. I always stay geeked if I ran into vampires. They would get high off the shit that I bleed. If a producer don't take off his tag, I'll do it myself and I'll remake the beat. When I go shopping, I'm spinning a bag.
Okay, well, Take Heath didn't take off his tag, so I don't know. I don't know what you're saying.
The producer didn't take off his tag. All right.
I mean, I guess that's a flex. I don't know. I mean,
don't know.
He didn't produce this beat from the sounds of it. Sound like Take Heath did, so I don't know what you're talking about on this song. Yeah. Do this on a song that no one else produced. Yeah. You can't say this when the first thing we heard was Take Heath this too hard. Yeah. You can't. Okay, whatever. So, I mean, yeah, like, we get it. You produce your own music sometimes, but...
It's a weak bar. When I go shopping, I'm spinning a bag. It touch the floor when I hold up the receipt.
Touch the floor when I hold up the receipt. Looking in the mirror like I really am that guy. Feel my gang, I don't really like two sides. Pop up a jet to a check on a red eye. Roll up a split mix of gravel with dead guys. I mean, it's just ironic that it's called Never Sleep. Because every time I hear Nav, it's just like,
oh my goodness. I'm about to put me to sleep.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I mean...
Goodness.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I guess I'll let it play. There's only 20 seconds left.
Yeah, it pauses for 20 seconds left.
Oh.
So done this like 2 minutes ago. I guess we're teasing another song.
This sounds nice.
Yeah. This sounds Travis.
Yeah, that's Travis. So is this the Travis song now? I don't know.
Well, song's over, so I mean,
yeah, exactly.
It's gonna have to be like a starter song, maybe an intro. I
have nothing to say. That was just
then. That's just a Nav song.
That was just mid, I guess. Yeah. I mean, the last song that Travis dropped too was kind of mid too. Hold That Heat, like that was just kind of
Hold That Heat.
Yeah. So I don't know. It's not looking good right now, but we'll see. Hopefully, Utopia, you know, pick it up. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Whatever. Thanks for watching. You don't even need to watch this video.
Yeah.
I should put that back at the start. It's just a waste of time. Okay.
Such a sad song.
Yeah. Well, I already said thanks for watching, so that's my cue.
That's the end, eh?